I could never have gotten my degree without CTU. I have gone to college off and on since high school.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
I have always wanted to get my degree, and I've always wanted to finally finish that, even at my age. Having five kids, working full-time, the only way I was going to accomplish this goal was being able to have flexible hours with the schooling. The flexibility CTU gave me, I can't even describe how beneficial it was. CTU has an alliance with my employer, Kaiser Permanente, and they offered 11 classes for free. So I thought, well, I can at least get my feet wet and see how I do. And once I started, I was hooked. I currently have a position where I'm in a supervisory role, but I'm stuck. I had a boss that kept telling me not having a degree is what's holding me back from a management position. Having my bachelor's is going to open so many more doors and give me opportunities to advance my career, make more money. When I think about walking across the stage, I don't know how I'm going to feel until it's actually there.
Candidates, please rise.
Suzanne Reitz.
I've waited a long time for this.
Graduates, please move your tassels to the left.
I'm really excited. I finally did this, finally. Getting my bachelor's helped me see that I can be a student and I can excel. My name is Suzanne Reitz, and I graduated from CTU with a bachelor's in healthcare management.